Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we're going to be breaking down how to mix your background vocals and ad-libs, more like all the extra backgrounds and effects little, but we won't be, this is just the basics. So we're having a set of harmonies and as the background vocals, which it's part of the song on how to mix a vocal. We're using stock plugin, so this is the continuation of it in Studio One. So we'll be using the same preset we used in mixing the lead vocals in Studio One 5. So let's start. Now we have this formal one which we had before we started recording, which is this recording I did and I mixed in the first video. So let's watch the background sound, how it's sounding raw, then we'll mix it in.
But the wicked they sleep like say now them no peace. So. Yeah. Them say everything will better. Them say everywhere go shine. Them say we no go see supper. Them say we go chop life better. Now they want put us for gutter. Them know the reason I matter. Everywhere dry like a matter. They no go free give us water. But it be that thing where them never tell us before. But it be that thing where them never.
So from what you just had now, it shows that everything is all recorded with the mic, no special things. This is just the raw vocals. So first of all, I'll be breaking down how it was recorded. So each of the harmonies is recorded twice. Me, I'm a fan of 3 and 4. You record left, middle, and right. Left, middle, and right when doing harmonies and trying to get that full stereo width. It gives that full stereo width full, both for the mono and also the stereo. So it's going to have a crazy balanced sound. So wait, my artist was able to provide a 2-2 record left and right. So I'll play each of them solo in them one by one. So the first started with this.
But it be that thing where they never tell us before.
So you can hear that's first one, first harmony. So let's check this next one. As you can hear, it's a two-part pan left and right, so it gives that stereo width. So you pan them hard left. Yeah, I'm a fan of hard left and hard right. As you can see, it's 100% wide pan. So let's play the harmonies together so you hear how creative all the ones sound. 80% of a song being clean is always done with the recording. If you had a very good recording, mixing is like adding an icing to a well-baked cake. So it's just to spice it up. So let's listen to it. You see the harmony blend, it sounds nice. Then there's also a last one he did, he just gave me just one take. So I added that one take, and that one take is this sound, this vocal, which is one vocal.
All of them are lies, all of them are lies, all of them are lies.
So that provides more like the lower part of the harmony. So when you play all the vocals in this bus, it now gives you everything out once.
All of them are lies, all of them are lies, all of them are lies, All of them are lies.
So we've gotten that one. So the main thing you have to do is the same thing, is just drag in the same preset and use the mixing the lead vocals, because the same recording was done in the same place, same mic and same person, so it's still going to be the same EQ preset which will work with both of them, because it's all the same person, no difference. So I will drag in the presets, I'll replace the EQ, same EQ with the first video, same compression for my de-essing, then my same fat channel. Now I've dragged them, so what I have to just do is tweak them to the way I want them to sound. Now I see, let's play the backup.
All of them are lies. All of them are lies. All of them are lies. All of them are lies.
So one of the things I observed is the EQ is still sounding nice, but I want it to be a bit giving space from the lead vocal, so it shouldn't sound that way. So I'm taking it to 150. So 150, anything above, below 150, above 150 is gone out as rumbled. So we are clearing out the vocals.
All of them are lies. All of them are lies.
Now that's nice. The next thing is also to check the de-esser, how the de-esser is picking it up.
All of them are lies. 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 All of them are lies.
Now I'm seeing the DSR is reacting at minus 45 dB. So that's it. So we're all done with the DSR. We'll move straight to the compressor. So the compression now is, we're going to blend the compression now. We have to see whether it's compressing that much.
All of them are lies. All of them are lies.
So it's within the range. First video I said it's going to be between the 1 dB to 3 dB at most, so that it has a consistent and not sounding over compressed, it's just sounding there and present than sounding pumpy and compressed. So what we have to do is now we have to just blend them to the beat and the lead vocal. So let's go there.
Jimmy, that day with a never. All of them are lies. 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 All of them are lies.
Now, when you have applied the effects, then the way you want them, then you can now decide to blend the ones which sounds louder than what you initially wanted it to be. So anyone loud, I will bring it down. Like this is obviously taking over the rest, so I'm bringing down like minus 5 dB. So let's hear how it sounds too.
All of them are lies. 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 All of them are lies.
So now I blended every other thing to sound like in unison, because this is like the main part, which is the all of them are lies, the first part.
All of them are lies.
So that's the one which kills in the songs. So the next one is this.
All of them are lies. All of them are lies.
I have a very classic, perfect blend. So put in your reverb and delays and we are done with this. same reverb, same delay from the first videos. So if you have not watched my first video, please go watch the first video on how to mix with stock plugin Studio One for all our Afro guys. You know, now we are the Afro gang, but we're mixing it in Studio One. So that's that, by the way. Then you blend them, you add the reverbs and the delays, and we are good to go. You play it with the beats, you balance it. Gotten that one ready. So the last part is also the ad lib. So the ad lib is something like this without effects. So I'm opening it. Let's do the ad libs. So it's just the same preset I used on it. I see there's nothing in it, so I'll off it and hear what it's sounding like, default sound. Preset I'm going to use from the lead vocal, just I'm going to blend it down with the lead vocal. Then I added a plugin by Studio One, it's called Extreme. You go to the flip, you go to the pan, at the place is right trim, you change it to pan. Now it's going to be panning left and right, so it has a LFO of panning you left and right. So we're going to use it to create a stereo spread and also give the effect that the person is far away from us, even with the reverbs and the delays. So let's play it. Good thing is you can also reduce the width of the panning from left to right to retain the mono ability of it, to also come out in mono plugins and in mono speakers, which is one speakers recorded. So let's just play it now and we are done with the background vocals.
Everywhere dry like a matter, then no go creaky for swatter. But in be that thing where them never tell us before. But in be that thing where them never. Yeah. Ooh.
Hey guys, now we've showed you how to mix background vocals and the ad-libs. So please go to the notification, comment, like, and subscribe. We'll see you in the next video. Thanks. Peace out.